All right, guys, let's go to work. We got a lot of timber to get out of here today. Well, that's why you're here. My son Lay's 17. You know, this is his first day logging with us. I want him to enjoy the woods, and hopefully someday he'll take over the family business. Put those chaps on. Those protect your legs from that chainsaw. Our dad Larry's here, Lay's grandpa. He's gonna help Cody and I teach Lay about the family history and heritage in the logging business. This is what corals do.
Dad did it to Chris and I. Now your dad's doing it to you.
My dad did it to me. I know you're going to University of Idaho, but you can take over this business if you like it.
Honestly, if I had to decide right now, I couldn't choose between the two. Not right now.
Look up there before you cut any tree. You make sure there's nothing hanging up there that's gonna fall down and kill you. Okay, that's my top cut. That's my pie cut. So you cut a tree. This is what Grandpa did with me. You're on your way, buddy.
What time did you tell the Yorns to get here, Trav?
Hour and a half ago.
That ain't bad. I either hear a biker gang coming or the Yorns.
No, there they are. About time.
We're here.
We made it.
We got 5 clients off the internet, so we're gonna need the Yorns to help us this week. Hey, guys.
Hey, guys.
Hi. Dylan. Hey, guys, how you doing?
Hey, Dylan, good to meet you.
I'm Travis.
Nice to meet you. That's Troy.
Troy, nice to meet you.
Joe, good to meet you.
Yeah. Jose.
Steven, nice to meet you. So where are you guys all from?
Southern California.
Really?
Yeah. Perfect. I bet it's warm down there.
Plenty warm.
Yeah.
All right.
Can I have those shoes when you're done?
You got it, man. They're all yours.
Okay.
Why would you show up with shoes with no traction?
I've never had those kind of shoes. I've never seen those kind of shoes.
It's just unbelievable.
So you guys ready to go bear hunting?
You've hunted before, right?
Nope.
No.
Nope.
You gotta start somewhere. This group of guys is probably the most unprepared people I've ever seen.
2 words describe these guys perfectly. City slickers.
Guys, we got about a 30-minute ride, about 4 miles into camp on these buggies. So I don't know if you guys got any experience at all on ATVs.
I can ride one, yep.
Okay.
So I would recommend getting some boots on if you guys got some boots.
Boots and long sleeve shirts.
You know, when you get hunters from California, you just never know what you're gonna get. Big city, little brain.
They have no idea what's going on.
In all honesty, guys, I think this should be the week that the guides carry the guns until the bear is there and you get behind him and hand it to him and say, shoot. I mean, seriously, somebody could get hurt. You know, when you got the Yorns on one hand and the city slickers on the other, you never know what's going to happen.
Okay. All right,
let's head out, guys. I'm riding this passenger side.
You did pretty damn good.
It sucks, but it's not bad, kind of.
Look who you're hanging out with, man.
You get to have a picnic every day.
Yeah, we can have a picnic outside.
You going to come back and log maybe next summer between college years?
Yeah, unless I find a different career path than I really want.
Hey, man, we're all getting old. You need to take this place over.
And I know that all my family just really wants me to be happy, but also, in a lot of ways, they don't want me to be different and break away from the pack.
So, Dad, did your grandson tell you what he wants to do?
Not lately, no.
You haven't told him?
I want to get branded next week. I want to get our family brand on me.
The KO?
Yep, the hot iron brand.
The real deal.
Are you crazy?
Pretty much.
I've always wanted one.
I don't really like that idea, you know.
Why?
Because it's gonna hurt.
It's gonna hurt a lot.
Leif's caught up in the family pride about getting that on his chest, but I think he's a dumb myself.
Dude, you're gonna break your mama's heart.
Are you gonna leave us? Then I gotta deal with her all the time.